KUAM News, brought to you by GTA. We start with you. Subway and Chili's Grill and Bar.
In an interview with The Link, attorney Mike Pangilinan of the Society of Human Resource Managers says he understands why some employees may feel anxious about vaccine mandates.
I can understand the concern from the public and just everyone generally. You know, you have a mandated shot in your arm, and that's going to obviously give you this feeling like, you know, your rights are being invaded.
People may wonder if private companies can mandate their employees to take the vaccine. And Pangilinan says it's quite simply an issue of workplace safety, according to the guidelines issued by the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission in May of this year.
You know, in terms of whether an employer can require the vaccination, it's really, from a legal standpoint, it's not really a close call because of the conditions we're in, right? This is it's a workplace safety issue. And workplace safety is always the most important factor, when it comes to regulating the workplace, right? Obviously, you know, you want everyone to be comfortable in the workplace, and there's issues about harassment and things like that, but there's nothing more important than workplace safety, actual physical safety. So employers, you know, it's like when I said it's not a close call, it's from a legal standpoint, you know, employer has to create a safe workplace.
Pangilinan says there are exemptions to the vaccine mandates, including health conditions and religious views. If you'd like more info on the EEOC guidelines for vaccine mandates, go to eeoc.gov. Reporting from Guam's News Network, I'm Daniel Perez.